good idea from the close guard is always trying to sit up. Okay? Now when I sit up here, make sure both your feet are on the mat, and then maybe you're going to try and do a hip bump sweep. Okay? So this is a good attack. You can always be trying this on the bottom, clear the hands, sit up. See the way I go to my elbow first? So I'm here. I go to my elbow, up to my hand, and then I'm going to try a hip bump sweep. Now, when you're going against guys with experience, what tends to happen is, as I go to sit up, he's going to push me back down. So I'm here. Look, keep me flat on my back. Because I know that I can get rid of the counter. So what I'm going to do is here, as I sit up, as he starts shoving me back down, I control this elbow. As he pushes me back down, I control the elbow. I'm going to come off to the side.
Or an arm lock, yes.
Maybe a better angle.
Yep.
So I'm here. Always before you sit up, clear the hands. Okay? And I try to sit up. Alright, so look again. I clear the hands. I go to sit up. He starts defending it, pushing me back down. Pull the elbow and come over for the armbar. Okay? So full speed. I'm here. Clear the hands.